Okay, this is our SWOT analysis brainstorm.
See what he did there?
Okay.
Polluted.
So we need to think of our strengths. If I spell all these wrong. Our weaknesses.
Disabilities.
Opportunities. And
threats.
Hey, you're fine.
Okay, first off, let's do our strengths. We're very hospitable. What else?
The quality of our products.
We have the best.
Quality of chicken products. Okay. What else we got?
For a weakness, I know.
Yeah.
We are closed on Sunday, so that means we don't get to sell. We'll make any money.
Oh, no.
Losing business one day a week.
Not as recognizable.
So. We're not as recognizable in Michigan.
Yeah, not as recognizable in Michigan. We're dependent on chicken, so if something goes wrong with chicken, our prices are going to go up.
It could be bad.
Yeah,
bad.
Those are pretty good ones. How about our opportunities?
Low market saturation in the chicken-based industry.
So we got
a great location.
Yeah,
college.
Yeah, the demographic, Mount Pleasant's
prime
for our target market.
Town demographics. All right. What else do we got?
Let's see. Yeah.
Let's move on to threats. Since it's such a low saturated market in Michigan, there could be a lot of like up and coming.
Yeah, there's a lot of competition because the market's low in competition right now.
Low saturation equals more. Alright. Let's do one more. See what we got. One or two more.
It's a lot of fast food places.
The fast food industry as a whole is saturated.
Yeah. Highly saturated as far as general fast food. One more.
Screen.
You can see the green light. That's good.
I guess since we're like less well known in Michigan, people might not be as willing to try it. They want to go to something they already know and like.
Well, I think
that goes along with.
Do you think the dependence on chickens more of a threat than a weakness?
Yeah.
Because like
in our control.
Yeah.
How about like we don't have a wide variety?
Or say like dependent
on chicken market,
chicken
chicken commodity.
All right, yeah. You
Indeed.
And then this, what was this one? We have a smaller range of food, like we don't have as big of a
menu. Yeah, less diverse, so less diverse menu.
Diverse.
Got it, guys. You're like, oh, you said that.
You said the
less.
I mean, a strength can be very cheaper than like
competitive prices.
I think we're doing pretty good.
Alright, I think that's it.
Alright.
Team Kick-Ass.
Hello? Albert Einstein?
Hi, Andrew.
You gotta do your password because we're locked out.
Highlander, guys. Come on.
We can edit this out, don't worry.
It's the only thing I can think of.